In second place, representing the United Kingdom, Lisa Cross. And now the winner on her own, please, on her home.